for watching Jess perform what we consider to be one of America's favorite pastimes, Calvinball. Calvinball is a sport enjoyed by many a person in America, the process of which looks very similar in its beginning to baseball. A person has a bat, hits a ball, and then proceeds to run around as if there are bases. It is a slightly risky sport, as you can see, but after a while, you can still enjoy it. We would like to take this moment to say thank you to Jess for her participation in helping us create this documentary. After a while, you'll notice that things start to vary from what we consider baseball. The participant then considers him or herself as a 6-year-old and opens up their imagination to any possibility. In this case, Jess begins removing toys which she has collected from her day and puts them on top of a snowman, or at least what appears to be a snowman. She is freeing her imagination. She kisses her stuffed animal, and she proceeds to move on to the next part of her game. She hits the ball again. Again, the ball and the game appear to resemble baseball, but as she proceeds to run around the bases, or what we consider the bases, again, the game changes. She now has a football, as you see, and decides that it is best to throw the football rather than keep it in her bag. Why? Because it's Calvinball, and there are no rules. You make up the rules as you play the game. Here, you'll see Jess has a tennis ball and a tennis racket. She has decided that it'd be fun to incorporate these two pieces into the sport. She spins around, she hits the ball, it goes quite far. She realizes that she had a rule that she just now created inside her mind that she must obey. You see, you have to obey the rules that you make and proceed to move around according to them. These rules are created after every turn. Naturally, you'd create these rules with your teammates. Right now, Jess is playing with herself, and thus is able to create any rule that she sees fit for this particular documentary. She puts her forehead on the bat and dances around it. Again, we would like to take this opportunity to say thank you to Jess for her severe dedication to the production of this program. As you can see, it is quite a tiresome sport as it requires great energy. But it is very enthralling and very fun to play, especially if you have an open imagination. At this point, you'll see Jess has decided that a new rule is to run around the snowman. Naturally, if you live in a place where there is no snow, or very little snow, it would not be possible to dance around a snowman. But again, there are no rules except the rules that you decide to create with you and your friends. It appears that she won this particular round and is cheering. It is important to remember that the paraphernalia for the sport includes many random objects, thus to help nourish the imagination. Additionally, it is important to remember that one must also wear a mask of some sort. In the beginning of this production, you would have seen that Jessie had her bandana around her face. Now she appears to have a mask. The tiger is a tribute to the Calvins and Hobbes story that we love so much. Jess holds on to it with tender affection as she now picks up a hockey stick. Let us watch her as she decides on how she will create yet another rule for this game. She finds what appears to be a soccer ball or a volleyball. Look, a young gentleman has decided that he would like to join in the fun. There are no rules, just imagination. It appears that there is yet another piece of information revealed. She has decided to hide a flag. Thus, at some point in another round, previous round, she has decided to make this a capture the flag sort of game. She has decided that the baseball and the baseball bat have now become the football and the hockey stick. It's important to remember that the rules are constantly changing on every round, thus nourishing a child or an adult's imagination. Right now, we will proceed on to the last parts of our video, where Jess moves on and enjoys what she considers to be very fun. She begins to shoot the snowman with tender affection as she laughs and smiles. Dancing like a child, she is nourishing her imagination as she plays on the ground. She is fearless. She doesn't care what people think about her. The point is merely to have fun and enjoy oneself. This is why it should be one of America's most traditional and favorite sports. Victory for Jess. Thank you for listening to our program. And thank you for your time.